Alright, Rally Workouts, Randy Long. It's Monday, August 22nd. And I'm doing the strength circuit. Moved weights up 5 pounds from what I did last week, so it's going to be 245 on the shrug deadlift, 230 on front squat, 175 on the rack press. 3 reps each.
Alright.
All right, 230 on front squat. Third rep felt the best. All right, get this rack press going. All right, 175 for 3. Whew, that'll be the heaviest for 3 since I hurt my shoulder in February. Tough. Okay, Reality Workouts, Randy Long. It's still Monday, August 22nd, and no, was it 22nd or 23rd? I'm blanking anyway. Doing a strength circuit. I've done 2 rounds of 3 reps. Moved the weight up 5 pounds on everything. I'm going to do a double on everything. So it's going to be 250 on the shrug deadlift for 235. Front squat for 2, 180 for 2 on the rack press. And if I'm able to hit 2 reps on all those, that'll be an extra rep. I did all those weights for a single between my strength and between my sets of 3s 2 weeks ago. So this would be a full rep increase. And if I get 2 reps with that, then hopefully in 2 weeks when I do the strength circuit again, I can do these weights for a triple. All right, here we go. 2 reps. front squat, 235 for two. Rack press for two. This is 180. Started that second one, but I was able to get it back.